Okay, we're at state cross country and talking to Katie Rainsberger. She just won class 4A girls. And Katie, just take us, how'd the race go?
Well, it was definitely a lot hotter today than what we've been training in October.
Yeah.
So I knew I needed to go out a little more conservative.
Yeah.
You know, just work the hill because it's such a big factor on this course. And then
yeah.
really open up my turnover and, you know, just like free fall down the backside and into the stadium. So, you know, that worked pretty well today.
Yeah. Okay, so I got to ask you, this was the first time since you were a freshman that you came into the stadium with the lead, and when you came in, did you check behind you?
I think I check behind me every time I race now. It's like a quick,
yeah.
just, you know, just to be sure, just to make sure.
Yeah.
I think, I don't know. So
yeah.
it was really exciting
yeah.
today, but I'm also, you know, it's kind of weird not having Elise here. That's
yeah.
really weird.
That's what I was going to ask you, if you kind of missed racing
oh, yeah.
against her.
I mean, to get second to Elise is, you know, something to strive for. I mean, she's such a role model. She was, you know, everything that I want to be, I'm striving to be. And it's weird not having her here, but we stay in touch. And
do you?
She's doing great at Stanford.
So yeah.
It's, you know, awesome.
That's cool. And so you had some competition out there today. They stuck with you pretty good for a while.
Yeah.
And did you expect that, or were you kind of holding back because of the heat?
No, I definitely expected it. Kayla Young, Lexi Reed, the girls from Mountain View, they're all tough competitors, and they've been racing well all season. And, you know, I knew they would be there. I knew I couldn't let up because they would be breathing down my shoulder.
Yeah, and it looked like maybe like in the last mile you really kind of started to break away a little bit. What was going through your head then? What were you thinking about?
I wanted to use the downhill to my advantage.
Yeah.
I wanted to open up my stride and get to the finish as soon as I could.
Understood. And did you catch your time? Do you know what it was?
I think it was just under 18:50.
Is that good? Or?
It was the fastest time of the day.
Yeah.
And it was, you know, it was really hot today, so I'm
yeah.
happy with it.
Yeah, right on. Well, you finally got it. That's got to feel good. State
yes.
champ.
Yes. Thank you.
And springtime, I know you like to play soccer and stuff. What's going to happen?
I don't think I'm playing soccer this year.
Yeah, okay.
I'm just going to focus on track.
Focusing on track. Yeah. You like to run, don't you?
Yes.
Yeah, I know. All right, man. Well, listen,
thank
congratulations.
You.
Really good to see you.